we are going to discover two citadels from Romania located in Transylvania. The first citadel is called Kulnik and is part of the UNESCO World Heritage since 1999. Even though the fortress is a small one if we compare it with other citadels of Transylvania, we can still discover lots of interesting things, like the main tower, which measures 24 meters high. History. A wine vault. An even little ethnographic museum with lots of traditional objects. Is called the Citadel with Ivy, and it was built in the 14th century, being a Romanesque basilica, which nowadays represents an evangelical cemetery.